Updating late breaking news, a high speed chase sends a Bethany officer to the hospital. At this hour, he's at home recovering. The chase started about midnight near West Reno and North Mustang Road. It ended at Northwest 36th and Glade in Bethany. Officers say a driver who made an illegal U-turn wouldn't stop for police. The chase reached speeds of up to 100 miles per hour. When the chase entered Bethany, Lieutenant Chris Colbreth blocked the intersection at 36, and that's when police say the driver intentionally crashed into Colbreth's patrol car.
I've watched the video, the in-dash camera, the officer that was in pursuit, and it clearly shows the suspect intentionally going left to center and off the road to target Lieutenant Colbreth, who...
Now, police say Colbert saved the lives of a group of young people in a car at the intersection he was blocking. The suspect was taken to the hospital in critical condition. His identity has not been released.